Hi, this is the XIAOMI Redmi A2 and I'll show you how to switch on flashlight on this device. So first you should open the control panel and find the flashlight icon. Click now on this flashlight icon and now we could see that the flashlight successfully activated. Just to turn it off, you should click on the torch icon once again and that's it. So thank you guys for watching, and if you find this video helpful, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel.